Hello, it's Zoe, and today I want to talk about the top three butt exercises that women should avoid if they're looking to sculpt a nice round, lifted, and shapely behind. Because it's not as simple as it seems. You can't just do squats all day and expect to see a difference. There's actually three muscles that make up the glutes. The first one being the gluteus maximus, which is the largest one. Then we have the minimus, which is on the side, and the medius, which runs more along the top. And there isn't one exercise that activates all three at the same time, which is why it is so very challenging to train the glutes effectively. And then we throw in sleepy bum syndrome, which, if you haven't heard of before, is a very common condition that us women are struggling with, mainly because we spend far too much time sitting this day and age. So we aren't getting the proper blood flow, nutrients, and oxygen to the glutes. So when we finally do go to do our workout, they're not activating and firing properly, which is why I designed my 15-minute booty blasting routine that you can check out up in the description box. I've posted a link for you. You can head on over there and get the full 15-minute routine that gets all three of those muscles activated and working. So let's get into the three things you should be avoiding. The first one is heavy squats and leg presses with the big heavy weights. So these are compound exercises, and what they do is they actually tend to often do a lot more to thicken up the thighs than shape and lift the booty. Not only that, they can lead to a higher increase in injuries because we're using big heavy weights. So I would say to avoid those if you're looking to target the booty. And number two, now this one I think you're going to be very happy with, and that is long, boring cardio sessions. You can leave those behind because they do nothing to actually activate, tone, lift, and shape the booty at all. In fact, they often lead to what's known as the dreaded pancake bum, which is that flatter, softer look and feel to the bum that is not what we are going for. Because us ladies know we can't spot reduce, we can't keep the things we want and get rid of the things we don't. So I would leave those long, boring cardio sessions behind. And the third and maybe most important is generic classes. We can't expect to just do all of these random exercises week in, week out and get results. We need a targeted program that not only targets all three areas of the glute, but also teaches us how to activate, how to fire them and say, wake up glutes, come on, it's time to work, it's time to shape up. And that is exactly why I designed this 15-minute booty blasting routine that you can check out on the next page. I'm gonna walk you through everything. We use a three-step approach: prime, activate, pump, or we do call it PAP, which helps us to wake up those glutes, all three areas get activated, and that's when the change can happen because we're learning how to squeeze, activate, tone, and lift the behind, and we can do it all from home. No weights, no cardio equipment, none of that is needed. And I'd really like to walk you through the whole routine on the next page. So go ahead and click the link that I've shared with you on the next page, and I'm so excited for you. I will see you over there. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.